Good morning, friends.
Good morning, sir.
So, friends, who is the head of your family? Yes, ma'am.
My grandfather.
Your grandfather is the head of your family. So, why is he the head of your family?
Yes. He is eldest among all.
Yes. So, he sees to all the functioning of your family, right? Financial as well as social function. Now friends, who is the head of this institution? AG Teachers College. Yes, Aditi?
Our principal ma'am K. Chandra.
Yes, principal ma'am K. Chandra. So, why is she the head? Why not you or me?
Because she has no capability of managing the institute.
Yes, she has no capability of managing the institute. So she is the head of the institute. Similarly, why is Solanki sir the head of our simulation? Why not you or me? Yes?
He is more experienced than us.
He is more experienced than us. So he is qualified as well as capable of guiding this group, handling this group, seeing to the efficient functioning of this group, right? So similarly, based on this ideology, can anyone tell me that who can be said to be the head of the nation?
Prime Minister of India?
Yes, PM, Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi, right? And if we narrow it down a bit, so who can be said to be the head of a state? Yes, please.
Chief Minister would be the head of the state.
Chief Minister, very good. Chief Minister would be the head of the state. So that is our topic for today. List of CM, Chief Ministers of Gujarat. So friends, now I will show you some images. So please look at them very can anyone name the first CM, Chief Minister of Gujarat? Yes?
Dr. Jivraj Mehta.
Dr. Jivraj Mehta.
Jivraj Mehta.
Yes, very good. Dr. Jivraj Mehta was the first Chief Minister of Gujarat. As you can see, this is the official CMO site, CMO Gujarat. And it is operated by Government of Gujarat, so it is an authentic source. in which we can see that first CM of Gujarat was Dr. Jivraj Mehta. We look at his credentials. Dr. Jivraj Mehta was from Amreli constituency, and his tenure, he served as the CM of Gujarat for 3 years and 141 days. On the official side, you can see that next CM is Balwant Rai Mehta. After the end of tenure of Dr. Jivraj Mehta, his successor was Dr. Balwant Rai Mehta. Dr. Balwant Rai Mehta belonged to Bhavnagar constituency, and he served as the CM for exactly 2 years. His tenure was of 2 years. Then the third CM was Dr. Virendra Bhai Desai, and the fourth one was Dr. Ghanshyam Bhai Oza. Virendra Bhai Desai was from Urpat constituency, and his tenure was of almost 6 years. And similarly, Dr. Ghanshyam Bhai Oza served for 1 year and 122 days as the Chief Minister of Gujarat. Friends, you can see that between Dr. Hitendra Bhai Desai's tenure and Ghanshyam Bhai Oza's tenure, there is a vacant place. For a brief period of 309 days, there was no CM of Gujarat. This is President's rule. When President's rule is imposed on a nation, that particular state has no government of its own. It is controlled by central government, and the government of that particular state is dissolved. That is President's rule. Similarly, there were many prime ministers, as we know. There has been 14 chief ministers of Gujarat. Yes. So the fifth one was Dr. Jimmanbhai Patel, then Babubhai Patel. After that, Madhavji Solanki, Amar Singh Chaudhary, then Chabildas Mehta, Keshubhai Patel, which you know very well. From which constituency was Keshubhai Patel belonging to? Can anyone tell me? Keshubhai Patel was belonging to Visavada constituency. After that, Suresh Chandra Mehta, Shankar Singh Vaghela, Dilip Bhai Parekh. And then, in 1998, who was elected as the CM of Gujarat? Yes, please.
Narendra Bhai Modi.
Yes, very good. Dr. Narendra Bhai Modi, currently known as the Prime Minister of India, was elected as the CM of India in the year 1998. Shri Narendra Bhai Modi is the longest serving chief minister in the history of Gujarat. His total tenure was of 12 years and 227 days. A surprising fact is that Narendra Bhai Modi has not even participated in municipal elections before becoming the CM. After Narendra Bhai Modi's tenure, can anyone tell me who was the next CM of Gujarat? Yes, please, Usman.
Anandi Ben Patel.
Do you notice a difference here? Do you notice a change in the pattern? Yes, please.
She is female.
Yes.
First female CM of Gujarat.
Yes, very correct answer. Dr. Anandi Ben Patel is the first female chief minister of Gujarat in the history of Gujarat, from when the Gujarat state was formed
She was the first female chief minister, first female successor of the position of chief minister of Gujarat. After Anandibeen Patel, the CM of Gujarat was, yes please,
Vijaybhai Rupani.
Yes, Dr. Vijaybhai Rupani. He served for a tenure of 5 years and 37 days. So friends, keep this aside. Can anyone tell me that who is the current Chief Minister of Gujarat? Yes, please.
Shri Bhupendra Patel is the current.
Shri Bhupendra Bhai Patel
is the current CM.
So if I write, can you see a common factor between Narendra Modi, Anandibeen Patel, Vijay Rupani and Bhupendra Patel? These all belong to which political party? Yes, please.
They all belong to Bharatiya Janata Party.
Yes, these all candidates belong to Bharatiya Janata Party. So these four candidates belong to a particular political party. Combinedly, this particular political party has ruled, is in power from the year 1998. Keshubhai Patel was one of the chief ministers of Gujarat.
It is true.
Yes, very good. It is true. Keshubhai Patel was one of the chief ministers of Gujarat. Rahul Gandhi was one of the chief ministers of Gujarat. Yes, please.
The answer is false.
False. Rahul Gandhi was not one of the chief ministers. Anandibeen Patel is the first female chief minister of Gujarat.
Yes, it's true.
Yes, it is true. This statement is correct. Anandibeen Patel is the first
female minister.
The question is that which political party has been in rule from the year 1998 till present? Yes, please.
Bharatiya Janata Party.
Yes, Bharatiya Janata Party has been in rule in Gujarat. The last question is that who is the current chief minister of Gujarat? Yes, please. You have to find out
that the current CM of Gujarat, Dr. Bhupendra Patel, is from which constituency?